Philadelphia plays host for this afternoon's matchup between the 49ers and the Eagles.
The running back position today, manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We'll talk about how good the quarterback is, and aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
Bites off the hit.
Risk when you take it out of the end zone on a kick return. But how about this? This time the coach is yelling, don't. He takes off and he says, yes. What a play by the returner. Takes it all the way back for a touchdown.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Deshaun Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. This is a big time
return. Kickoff to 37 yards.
Your objective. You cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
Eagle.
Well, the defense has got to be happy about this situation. Anytime early in the game you get an offense at third and long, you are looking to make a play and get things going on your side.
LeSean McCoy is in
the
back.
It's going
to be a long day. It's going to be a
third and 11. Trying to work that ball has been picked off.
Interception. Oh, the worst thing you could do as a quarterback, but I'm giving the defense here a lot of credit. They diagnosed the play, they took advantage of the quarterback, and they got the interception.
Gore's lined up in a single
back. Grand 38!
Gets it here. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Eagles come out.
Let's go!
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Slips past one player. Matt Chung makes the tackle.
The receiver catches it and picks up big yards after the catch. We call that yak. Yards after the catch. Nice job.
Let's go!
To the pistol.
Time, even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
Let's go!
The 49ers get a first down.
Touchdown. There is no lead in the NFL at stake. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, play it on them, man. Keep it going.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Deshaun Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff.
Kickoff return 25 yards.
Quick.
Wait, in the slot. They run it.
Get break it, baby.
Number
Gun.
Watch the blitz.
Niners defense now is going to go Mikkel.
See the mat.
Watch the blitz. White 20.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Run.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up 6 yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out. Looks to his left. Should have been an interception.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Eagle! Wait,
lined up in the nickel, throws to the right. Catches many games on that. That's good play this half. The offensive coordinator, first down try. He makes the right call.
Hey, let's go.
And he picks up the first down.
That's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they won.
They come to the line of scrimmage. For a receiver on the left side here.
Position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make a play. That time they did, they got the interception.
You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
Gun!
It spins away from the hit.
Well, that's a quarterback's
fault. My gosh. The safety, that's who he is supposed to look at all times when he's under center and when he drops back. He takes his eyes off of him, and what happens? Well, he gets sacked.
The offensive line.
Here we go! Grand 38!
That pass was
incomplete. Number 85, the intended receiver. Third down.
And time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB. We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
Here we go.
Gainer. Now it's time to pass it.
Ah,
the receiver on the right.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
They complete one.
Come on, let's go!
White,
nine, cut!
And he's going to be brought down. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow.
Here we go now!
I think he's going to be okay. Once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Touchdown.
A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
Inside of the upright. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a 49ers official. Colin Kaepernick's injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
Lined up now as a slot receiver.
Trying to make something. That time, awesome job by avoiding the sack by the quarterback. Gets out of trouble. Gets outside. Hey, even though he doesn't get a completion,
he's
avoiding the negative yards.
Ball's going to be incomplete. Not the ball.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football.
Right,
nice hit that time by the good job by the safety. Getting up outside.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. This is going to set up some change of possession.
Well, that's four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
About midway, second quarter, he'll take the snap.
What do you do? You pull the football really quick, or you have your tight end and running backs help pick up those blitzers so the quarterback has time to throw.
Three
plays on.
Touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. They kept going after it.
Driving extra point is good. Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff.
first wave.
That tightens things up.
It's still one of the most exciting plays in football, isn't it?
When you return a kick from your own end zone and take it all the way down the field and score a touchdown. Great move that time.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. They're lining up here for the onside kick.
Pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Come on, let's go! What?
Third and long. Eagles is three and out.
Good job of the safety getting that sack. I'll say this, he can tackle, he can cover, and he's showing us he can get to the quarterback.
Punting this one. Jackson's going to try and return this punt. Gain of eight.
54-yard punt. Return for a gain of 8 yards.
Lion. 300.
First down.
It's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's
touchdown.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catch.
He's got a chance to return. Takes the move. It gets around to the
Number 23 on the return.
Attention, seeing him coming, and if you see him,
Ohio,
you gotta change the
Ohio.
Play or get rid of the football.
Here we go!
Kaepernick got it in the gun. The defense gets up on the
sack. It's a player's second straight play. He's got a sack, and what you have to do on the offensive side, change it up. Use your running back. Help out the offensive line. It's apparent they cannot block it.
Let's go!
Throwing out to his left. Incomplete, and they fail to pick up a first down in this series.
Fourth down.
Andy Lee will be punting this one. Jackson's going to try and return this punt. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line. That does it for the first half. Eagles trail in this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers are leading by 7. A check to the sidelines with Danielle Bellini reporting.
I had a moment to speak with Coach Kelly during halftime. His team is on the wrong side of the scoreboard so far today. He said we haven't played great football today. It's as simple as that. This is the NFL, and if you want to win, you need to play great.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field.
Black over. Wait, 24.
Lined up as the single back.
You got nothing.
Hey, first and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Jackson's got it.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Extra point is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Setting up the return. He stacked up at that point.
He takes on the block, gets off of it, makes the hit for no gain.
After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's down second down and 10. And Patrick Chung is able to bring him down. Kaepernick in some ways is redefining the quarterback position with his ability to throw and run the ball as we just saw.
Yeah, you know, I think it's about Eric Kaepernick. He's still to be a very successful because he has a tremendous arm to go along with those tremendous legs.
What a game this has been as he comes to the line, hoping to
avoid being sacked for a ninth time today. They pounce on him there.
Well, when you have a tag game, you're down in the red zone. You can do whatever you want. You can pull it with a run here, or you can take a chance and throw the football in the end zone to get a score.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Get press. Get press.
Here we go.
This has been as he comes to the line. Over
go
the
chance.
Line.
Go chance.
Time to the
yard loss on the play.
After that,
let's go.
It's a 38. To go. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Let's go!
Comes out of the nickel. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
It's fourth and long. What do you expect?